Everyone, welcome to the Body Beatdown.
Why, hello there, my distinguished colleagues, ladies and gentlemen, boys and girls. How's everyone doing today on this fine Thursday, early afternoon? Oh my goodness, it's just been a wonderful day so far. Here in the Body Beatdown lair. Okay. Anyway, hey, how's everybody doing today? I'm doing well, thank you for asking. Body Beatdown here, Michael, on this Thursday early afternoon. Hope everybody's having a good day so far. How did you like the new intro to my videos? I've been wanting to do that for a long time, and I kept putting it off. And I threw that together today, and I enjoyed it. I think it's pretty good. It kind of touches base with a few of the things that I do. So let me get my foot down. So today we're going to be doing bicep, back, and shoulder. We're definitely going to be doing 6 sets with biceps. Back and shoulder, I'm not sure what I'm going to do. I'm not going to go too crazy with them, and that way I'm not too worn out and hot and tired and beat down. So anyway, we're going to be doing some preacher curls, dumbbell preacher curls here, and we'll figure out the rest as we get there. Probably for back, I'm going to be doing some sort of a bent row, and shoulders, we'll just we'll surprise ourselves with that one. So let's go ahead and get started with the preacher curls and get this workout done and over with today. Let's do this.
Said everything's all right. The doctor made my mind lay down. When I was three, I pushed a plow. While chopping wood, I moved my legs. And I saw a dancer while I gathered eggs. Now one clap, I was only five, but I danced them all, he's a born hand. Check.
Another day over and done. Pretty good little workout. You know, I didn't do anything extraordinary, but I got something done, and anything you do is progress. So anything you do is positive, and you're beating the odds, and you're putting the odds in your favor. So yeah. So anyway, not too shabby. So again, I hope you enjoyed the new opening to my videos. I think it's pretty decent. I'm gonna be working on a new ending, a new outro video as well. Of course, like I said, I've been wanting to do this for a very long time. It's just I kept putting it off. But now that I'm started and I got the new intro, I'll get on the outro pretty soon. So tomorrow is chest day. My new routine calls for chest 3 times a week, Monday, Wednesday, and Friday. And tomorrow is gonna be more the medium weight, and we'll throw a few reps off in there as well. And it should be a pretty good workout. So yeah, anyway, guys, if you would, go back and check out all my videos. You can go to the playlist, and everything's categorized in there. And just take your time and go through and watch 10 videos, 5 videos. If you get really bored, just watch them all. There's almost 3,000 videos, guys. So there should be something out there to give you a little inspiration. I know when I look at some YouTube videos and other social media site videos and posts and such, I know I get some inspiration from some people out there. So it's always good to get some inspiration from someone and, you know, maybe learn something new or teach something new or what have you. So anyway, guys, if you don't mind, maybe like, share, subscribe, comment, all that good stuff to the Body Beat Down. That's me, Michael, your amazing host. And we'll see you next time. And don't forget, get up, get out, get rad, do it. See you next time on the Body Beat Down. See ya.
Get up, get out, get rad, and do it.